Now, at that point in need, we stand in solidarity with them and support them.